Hey, I'm Daniel with Z-Man, and I want to tell you about one of my new go-to baits for inshore saltwater fishing. Here in South Carolina and a lot of other places we go, Florida, Louisiana, up into North Carolina, we throw a lot of 3-4 inch baits. One bait that we just came out with recently is a 5 inch diesel minnows. It's a little bit bigger bait than I normally throw, but I've been really impressed the last month or so just how effective it is and how many fish you catch on it, especially when the mullet are running thick like they are right now. You can see this bait, I've got it rigged up here with our Chinlocks hook in a 4-aught size. This is a 1/6 ounce weight. It throws really far. It's a big, heavy profile. It's got enough weight on it that you can wind it pretty fast and it still stays down when you're on the flats. The 4-aught hook is a little bit smaller than you usually use in a 5-inch bait, but I've found I've had no problem hooking, you know, 14, 15 inch trout with it, 20 inch redfish. They seem to get their mouth around that 4-aught hook a lot better than they would a 5-aught or a 6-aught. And it also leaves a lot of tail there, so that tail really wags. There's a lot of body roll and a lot of movement to this bait. I've really found it to be incredibly effective. Again, it's a larger bait than what I usually throw, but the, you know, 20 inch redfish have no problem getting it, and it just seems to get a lot of bigger bites. You know, those big 30 inch plus redfish will just be all over something like this. The way I'm fishing it is just casting it, winding it, maybe giving it a little bit of tip action, trying to keep it right off the bottom, but in 2, 3, 4 feet of water, this combination of this 5 inch diesel minnows and this Chinlocks hook just really is a winner.